the old time, Ban Samgong sounded so far away from Phuket town, and not many people live in. Currently, it becomes a big business zone of Phuket. What you have seen here is Samgong Shrine or Lim Hu Tai Su Shrine. There is no evidence of when this shrine has been built, but we do know that a property owner donated a land, built a permanent shrine and gave statues of Tai Su Gong God and attendants for people to pay respect. In 1948, the first renovation took place. Later, when there was another renovation, all pharmacopoeia has been lost since then. Another shrine renovation was done again in 1994, with additional land and more building until what you have seen now. Before, Samgong Shrine joined with Bang Niu Shrine during Vegetarian Festival. Currently, we can celebrate the Vegetarian Festival by our own. This is one of the crowded places for participants to the Vegetarian Festival.